Hello guys, welcome to Rips 8, Zulu Rips cards here. Today we've got two boxes of Return of the Jedi 2023 Topps Chrome Sapphire Edition, celebrating 40 years of Return of the Jedi. So it says on the box we're going to be looking for graded original 1983 base cards, autographed from the original cast, and you do get parallels in these. There's no base cards. They're all either refractor red or refractor blue. So without further ado, let's get opening. I'll open them both together, and then I'll open all the packs at once. Yeah, so you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs. 4 packs per card. Four cards per pack, sorry. Make some of the dust. Right, let's give these a bit of a shuffle, as we always do. Oh, we start off with Darth Vader, red. We've got Stormtroopers attack, red. We've got the Court in Chaos, red. And Bob Fetter attacks in blue. That's a nice card, I like that. If we can pull something nice from these. Right, we've got facing Jabba the Hutt in red. Lando Calrissian's disguise. We've got above the Sarlacc pit. And we've got Han Solo's plight. That is a nice card. I like that. That's a lovely card. Yeah. We've got Guests of Jabba the Hutt. A monstrous guest. And we've got a 260, the baby Ewok. On there, on the back wall. And we've also got the checklist card in red with Darth Vader on. I think they're actually sought after though, check this card. We've got Unexpected Allies with Wicket the Ewok. Lando Calrissian Undercover. Imperial scout peril. And the sail barge and the desert skiff. You've got the Gamorrean Guard. Sail barge creatures. And we've got another numbered here to 75, the inspection. And we've got Princess Leia has the Force. Blue. Hang on, I'm putting the blue ones on the red ones there. There we go. Just move that around. We've got Watch Boy Boba Fett. Captured. The Courageous Ewoks. And the Emperor's arrival. We've got Bib Fortuna, the confrontation. That's a nice card. Oh, we've got an orange here. That's to 25, I think. Yep. We've got the Force of Endor to 25. And Bausch's Captive. We've got Princess Leia Organa. Very beautiful. We've got Time Out for Love. Lucky, lucky Harrison Ford. We've got the Courageous Jedi. And the new Death Star. We've got on the sail barge, Star Lovers, Soldiers of the Empire, and the Rescuer. The Demise of Jabba the Hutt. Arrival of the Emperor. The Emperor's Shuttle. And the Princess Apprehended. Very nice. Mrs. Leia there. Rest in peace. God bless us all. We've got six back left. This is the sixth to go. We've got Star Quiz, Return of the Jedi. The Inspection. Salacious Crumb. And Victory Celebration. R2-D2 on Endor. The Villains Confer. We've got another. Well, we get this to 75. The Face of Terror. That is a face of terror, isn't it? And The Path to Destiny. That's a nice picture with Luke and Darth. He's father. I am your father. So, four packs to go. We've got the lightsaber battle. Levitated by Luke. Lando Calrissian. And facing the Emperor. Bido and Ajawa. The heroic droids. Battle of the Jedi. And Mr. Han Solo. Droopy McCall. The nearly completed Death Star. The Victorious Rebels. A Word with Obi-Wan, with Ben Obi-Wan Kenobi. So, down to our last pack. Pensive Luke Skywalker. The Young Jedi. Sail battle. Sail barge battle. And to finish off, we've got sorry, Snootles singing along there. So, today we've got a 75 the inspection. Which is a nice card. They're all nice cards. We've got a 75, the Face of Terror. We've got. So I did sneeze away from the cards. We've got a baby Ewok, 260. And 25, we've got the Forest of Endor. So that's it for the rips today, guys. If you're interested in any of these cards that you see here, that will be on sale on my eBid account and my Whatnot account, which will be linked below the video. Please give me a like and a subscribe. Apart from that, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the rips, and I will see you next time. Take it easy.